RAC's purpose is to be the driving force for a better WA, and the RAC Imagine Program really gives students an opportunity to discover past and future technologies and to learn more about the changing nature of transport and road safety. It's really exciting to be able to give young people an opportunity to think about the future of transport and tell us what they think that should be, as well as how we can make it safer, more sustainable and better connected. The first activity on the free excursion is a ride on the RAC Intelli bus, possibly their first time on a driverless vehicle, and they'll really have an opportunity to see how that vehicle interacts with other road users. The students will then return to the old mill and they will do a deep dive into automated vehicle technology, where they'll really learn about all the systems and sensors that make a vehicle driverless. They will learn about things like LiDAR, the camera systems and also GPS. After that, they will have a tour of the old mill, which is one of Perth's oldest industrial buildings. And that's really an opportunity to see technology that is more than 100 years old. The fourth activity of the day uses coding and robotics to replicate the features of the RAC Intelli bus and provides an opportunity for the students to reflect on the importance of road safety. They will then use virtual reality headsets to take a ride on the RAC Rescue experience. Our last activity asks students to think about the future of mobility and transport and work with recycled materials to create their own sculpture, which is themed around safe, sustainable and connected communities.
The City of South Perth is proud to partner with the RAC to bring unique experiences like the Imagine Program to the city. Built in 1835, the old mill is WA's oldest surviving example of a wind-driven mill, and the Imagine Program provides the opportunity for students to witness past and future technology side by side. We get consistently positive feedback from local schools about the excellent learning outcomes provided through the program, and the city looks forward to continuing this good work into the future.
I hope that they get inspired to see opportunities and really think about what they could change in the future, and also understand that, you know, they can be firsthand a part of what's going on in the world and looking for those new dynamic ways of thinking. I think it's beneficial for teachers because it's professional development for them as well. They get to see some of the things they're actually teaching in theory and see it in practice and have the students experience it. It just brings authenticity to the curriculum. It brings them, I guess, a real world industry context back to the classroom.
It was quite interesting learning about how old technology was in those days and how long it took to get to places.
The biggest thing I've learned is that they're still not done and there's still a lot more that they can progress to, and I think it'll be really great when they have full autonomous vehicles travelling through the streets.
It's definitely a once-in-a-lifetime experience because they don't actually allow self-driving vehicles on the road yet.
So I would absolutely encourage students and schools to find out more about the program and to participate. We've had absolutely terrific feedback so far. And in partnership with the City of South Perth, the program is really a great opportunity to bring together past, present and future technologies.
RAC, for the better.